Today we are going to test the quality of milk samples by methylene blue reductase test. The requirements of this practical are one thermometer, one blue methylene dye, one beaker with sufficient water in it, one dropper, one test tube holder, cotton plugs and tong, and three different milk samples. One is pasteurized milk, one is raw milk, and one is boiled milk. And one heating method. The principle of this test: a milk sample that contains a large population of actively metabolizing microorganisms will contain a markedly decreased concentration of dissolved oxygen because of the vigorous growth of organism. In other words, the oxidation reduction potential of the sample is greatly low. The dye methylene blue, MB, a redox indicator, loses its color in an aerobic environment and is then said to be reduced. The methylene blue reductase test is designed to screen the quality of raw milk, which may contain large populations of enteric organism and Streptococcus lactis, which are potent reducers of the dye. The speed at which reduction occurs following addition of methylene blue to a sample of milk indicates the milk's quality. This determination is made as follows. Reduction within 30 minutes is indicative. Reduction within 30 minutes is indicative of very poor quality. Reduction occurring between 30 minutes and 2 hours is indicative of poor quality. Reduction occurring between 2 and 6 hours is indicative of fair quality. Reduction occurring between 6 and 8 hours is indicative of good quality.
The procedure to perform this experiment is take 2 to 3 drops of methylene blue and add it into the sample of milk. The first sample we are taking is boiled milk. Add 2 to 3 drops. 2 drops, 3 drops. Then take a cotton plug which will act as a stopper and close the mouth of the test tube. Then slightly invert it to mix the methylene blue completely with the sample. Then put the boiled milk sample in the beaker which is containing water at 37 degree temperature and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. Then take another sample, that is raw milk with tap water. Add 2 to 3 drops, repeat the procedure same as above. 3 drops. Add a cotton stopper. Close the lid and mix it. Then add again it to the water which is maintained at 37 degree. Take the third sample which is pasteurized milk. Add 3 drops of methylene blue to it to slightly shake and mix the methylene blue. Then add cotton stopper on the lid and add it to the water again. Then wait for the color to change to white from this methylene blue color. Check the temperature of the water, which should be at least 40 degree. Yes, the temperature is 40 degree. Check time to time. leave the test tubes in this for 5 to 10 minutes. Insert stoppers, invert the test tubes, allow the tubes to allow the tubes in the water bath. Record the time of incubation, that is, record the amount of time elapsed for the color to turn white. Check the temperature time to time and check the color changing time to time. It's approximately 10 minutes. Now we will check the color of the samples. There should be a slight change in the color. This is pasteurized milk sample. A very slight color change appeared in this sample. This is raw milk sample. Slightly color variation also occurred in this sample. This is boiled milk sample. As you can see, color is being changed. Put the samples back in the beaker and again wait for some time, 10 to 15 minutes, for to watch the change in color. So it's 35 minutes. Now we will check the color change in the sample. This is raw milk sample. This turned to white in 30 to 35 minutes. This means the quality of this milk is very poor, as all the microbes present in the this milk reduced the methylene blue color to the white color, and the color has been changed. So the raw milk sample is very poor milk sample. The other sample is boiled milk sample. The presence of slightly heat resistant bacteria changed the color to dark blue to light blue in this boiled milk sample. It means it is a fair milk sample, fairly milk sample. Now the third sample, which is last sample, pasteurized milk sample. The color of pasteurized milk sample has not been changed. So this is the milk sample which contains no microbes or negligible microbes, which cannot reduce the color of methylene blue, and the color of milk remains blue. So the pasteurized milk sample is very good to consume, and the raw milk sample, which contains tap water, is not good for health to consume. So always drink pasteurized milk. Thank you so much.